All right, guys, here we are with Alexander Ritschard.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's go, Alex.
Now, Alex, how do you feel right now?
I feel great. I mean, that was a good match, and I'm happy to get through, for sure.
Any advice you have for young tennis players that want to break in?
Got to put in the hours, guys. Just got to work hard and develop your game and just stay at it and, you know, deal with defeats and wins, you know.